Valky, God of Lies is a messed up magic card. On the front side, it's a 2-mana 2/1 that can interrupt your opponent's creature plays, maybe even snipe and turn into a relevant creature, but also has your opponents lay out their hands so you can see everything going on. On the back side is something really great for Commander. 7 mana, and remember, you can always play cards exiled with Valky. Plus 2 up to 7 loyalty, exile the top card of each player's library that includes your own, and you can play those cards. Minus 3 is a great removal, exile target artifact or creature, and remember, you can play that whenever you want to. Right now, Valky's the cheapest it's ever been at just under $9, and there are cool showcase versions for around $11. Think Valky is cheap because you can't cascade into it anymore, so everyone else is disappointed, but we couldn't reliably cascade to it in Commander anyway, so it still remains valuable. I think this has long-term growth potential too, because double face cards are hard to print, mythics with plain specific names like Valky are difficult to reprint too, and you can still cheat the backside of Valky into play with a card like Bring to Light, so you never know what Wizards will print that will break this card open again.